High tension prevailed in Molo, Pale Velsa, as Goenso Ekvot, along with the villagers, stopped another illegal survey work by railway contractor RVNL. The survey team was accompanied by a strong posse of armed railway protection force and the Goa police on Thursday at 4:30 p.m. RVNL trespassed into the private land holdings along the existing single tracks, but were pushed back by the vociferous villagers who vowed to safeguard the ancestral land to the last drop of their blood. Orville Rodriguez, president, Goenso Ekvot, said the railways are conducting the survey illegally. He stated that they are claiming 23.5 meters on the western side under them. He added they have no papers and have asked for proof on the matter. The villagers opposed and have decided not to allow the survey work to go ahead.
Well, since March 20, we are facing the slot. We have been living for peaceful existence with rail for the single track narrow gauge railway. Today it is a broad gauge and transporting coal. Today our people are suffering because of this coal pollution, water degradation and things like that. And now they are coming with the second track. When the single track what we are having, we are unable to sustain it ecologically. There is hill cutting that has taken place overnight, which you can see in the background. And, you know, without authorization, these are all private properties. Today the railway is claiming that land adjacent to the single track is their land, whereas this has been kept for us by our ancestors, 10 meters on either side. But railways are claiming that 23.5 meters on the western side belongs to them. And for that, they don't have absolutely no documentation. We have repeatedly asked them for documentation and to follow the procedure, even if they want to conduct a survey. But no procedure is being followed. So the villagers have decided that no survey work will take place. And Goenso Ekvot is with the villagers. We have letters here which we are going to address. We have addressed to the PI, Verna Police Station. And another one to the deputy collector of forest for illegal tree felling. Trees have been felled in private properties. Are this the way of the government that they want to subject us to this? They are telling us stories like even your father will not stop us. This is, we are again and again appealing to the local government. There is a local self-governing body. The panchayatas are here. The sarpanch, the panches are not even informed. Yesterday the RVNL came here around 5 o'clock in the evening when people are time to take the rest after a hard day's work. They come here in the night and do hill cutting, things like this, which are all totally illegal.
I spoke railway for the last 1 month. Continuously at Konachi Goran with कोणाचे प्रॉपर्टी वयता, झाडां कातोरता, हील कातोरता, मार्किंग्स करता, पोल्स घालता. आरे जेन्ना एक्विजिशन प्रोसिजर काबार जावना, जेन्ना लँड ओनरांनी फ्रॉम 2008 ओपोज करता, आनी ह्या पयले लँड रेवेन्यू कोड आशिल्लो, तेजे उपरांत फेर कॉम्पेन्सेशन एक्ट आशिल्लो, तेजे उपरांत रेल्वे एक्ट, सगळ्या एक्टान लँड ओनरांनी ओपोज केला. त्या भायर मॅटर सबज्युडीस आसा, कोर्टान आसा, हायकोर्टान आसा, सुप्रीम कोर्टान आसा. जेन्ना मॅटर सबज्युडीस आसा आनी लँड ओनरांनी दिवं ना, तुमी कशें प्रायवेट प्रॉपर्टीन येता? कसलो अधिकार तुमकां आसा त्यो लोकांचे प्रॉपर्टीन वचोन सर्वे करपाक? सो आमी गोवर्मेंटाक आनी रेल्वे ऑथॉरिटीक सांगपाक सोदता की हें बिहार न्हू, हें गोंय. आमी लोक एड्युकेटेड लोक आसा, आमकां खबर आसा आमकां कितें बरें आनी कितें वायट तें.
For Prime Video Journalist, Shan Pasco.